What's up YouTube? So I'm here on macOS Sierra and I wanted to show you guys. Hey Siri, say hello.
Hello.
So Siri is finally available for macOS and that's a real treat. I've actually been playing with it for the last little bit here and it's pretty cool. So I wanted to make a video on it and show you guys kind of the few things you can do with Siri. Now, before I begin, I'll point out there's an icon right here where you can access Siri, as well as up here in your bar. And then you can actually create a shortcut too under your settings here. And I set mine up to the function space, but you can customize it to any shortcut key you'd like. So just to show you guys a few things Siri can do. Siri, what's the weather like?
Here's the forecast between today and June 22nd, 2016.
Hey Siri, what's on my calendar today?
Okay, here's your appointment.
So, as you can see, it can do all the things that Siri usually does on iOS, but it brings the functionality to the Mac, and it does have more in-depth toggles for like Wi-Fi and Bluetooth. Turn on Wi-Fi.
Wi-Fi is already on.
Enable Bluetooth.
Bluetooth is already on.
And then you can even make it, Siri, turn my brightness up.
It's a little brighter now.
You can even ask it to adjust the brightness, and then you also get this bar come up here. So you can see all the notifications that come up and how it's laid out. It's a really nice design for macOS, and I'm really happy that they brought Siri to the Mac. So those are just a few things that you can do with Siri on macOS. There is quite a bit more. If you
Chad.
Hold on, okay, I'll show you guys here. If you see, Apple does give some examples right here of the few things you can do. So you can ask it to look up locations in your area. If you're traveling with your Mac, you can ask it like, what's the next turn? You can send things like, where's my sister? So if you have the friend sharing up, you can have that brought up. You can do text messages just like you do on the iPhone. So Siri is pretty in-depth and has gone even more in-depth now that developers can access it as well. So you'll be able to do things like send a WhatsApp text message to so-and-so. So yeah, that is Siri for macOS Sierra. As the betas go along, I'm sure it'll improve and change a little bit. What do you guys think? Thanks for watching. Make sure you like this video. Subscribe to the channel for more macOS Sierra videos. We'll see you again next time.